The chamber also ruled on the request for the protective measure as follows. The chamber has granted protective measures for the witness through TCW 944, including non-disclosure of his address and not making his image available to the public. In covering this trial, the media are ordered not to publish any photographs or images of the witness, regardless of when they were taken.